basically, when you see the sundial, some of these date back to the 10th century before Christ.